Now, lockdown has ended. There's been an increase in people looking for used cars. Alan Rascal says if you're after something with a bit of military might, you're in luck, thanks to an online auction.
Muscling in on military muscle. 23 ex-military Land Rover Parentis up for grabs in an online auction. There's no reserve and bidding starts at just $1.
We get everyone from students to people who want to use them to take people around a vineyard, to doing outback tours in them.
Offered for sale through Australian Frontline Machinery, the camouflaged vehicles have been built to military standards and have also been fully maintained by the Defence Force. With COVID restrictions beginning to ease, the auction comes just in time, with a predicted increase in road trips across the country, including a surge in off-roading. Ex-military might is hot property for collectors. Gordon Edwards has a couple of former military Jeeps.
I've got a US Army Jeep from, say, 1942, so I always get a buzz when I see in movies or documentaries that sort of vehicle being used.
The auction ends tonight. For details, go to pickles.com.au.
So apart from previous ownership and service history, one of the other beauties about buying an ex-military vehicle is it takes away a lot of the guesswork. Questions like, does it come in any other colour?
Alan Rascal, 9 News.